one of a few still going on across the U.S., and it's happening right in Lake Geneva. Mail deliveries being done by boat. 12 News' Lyra O'Brien has more on the historic mail boat tour and the group that's trying out for this summer team, new at 10.
This is 16-year-old Oliver Pringle's dream job.
Just, it's what I've always wanted to do ever since I was little and have been out on the lake. I've always wanted to be a mailboat jumper.
Oliver and five others will get their chance to try out for four main slots. And after Oliver's first jump,
I kind of had it built up in my mind as maybe harder than it was, but it was definitely, there was a challenge to it. It's not for the faint of heart.
Jennifer Gratzel knows that's true. After 5 years of working this route, she's developed some of the skills needed to succeed.
It's timing and make sure you don't plant to your feet and you just keep going. Just keep going because otherwise you're going down.
And we'll make this a little more challenging.
Water simulates rain-soaked wood, and well-placed rubber bands also add to the challenge, making sure the crew is ready for any obstacles on the route.
Well, they weren't pulling out any of the easy stuff for me. They pulled out all the stops, and it made me feel like, all right, now I'm one of the guys, and I'll be able to handle whatever they can dish out.
While this group makes the job look easy, they say that really isn't always the case, and they have the battle scars to prove it.
Yeah, I caught a mailbox on the way back to the boat. It was no big deal, but I have battle wounds from it.
Part of the competition includes reading historical facts that they'll recite during the mailboat tours.
The original home dated back to 1892. It was built for the multi-millionaire sportsman C.K.G. Billings. Herman's Billing, Montana was named.
The official mailboat started in 1916, and it's run every year since that time.
A woman who's worked for the company for 30 years and who has made the jump herself is one of the three judges deciding who'll get the job.
The jumps were all very smooth. I thought they did beautifully. And the narrations were done well.
And Oliver did so well, he made the team.
I love it. It's really fun. And it's the best summer job I can think of. It sure beats flipping burgers.
No fast food, but he'll still have to be fast on his feet this summer. In Lake Geneva, Lyra O'Brien, WISN 12 News.
The mailboat tours start June 14th and will run until September 15th. The 2.5-hour tour starts at 10 in the morning and is held 7 days a week. The tours are so popular, it's recommended that you make reservations. You'll find a link in the As Seen On section of our website, WISN.com.